Humans desire to be connected with each other and everything in real time, from any place without being wired. With the invention of first integrated circuit by Jack Kilby, the density of transistors on an integrated circuit chip has doubled roughly every 18 to 24 months. As the count of transistors per unit area increased, the IC design moved from small-scale integration of electronic components to very large-scale integration, popularly called VLSI. Such a sustained exponential increase was never seen in any other field. VLSI design has touched every aspect of human life, such as communication, entertainment, healthcare, and computing. The continuous scaling of VLSI technologies has resulted in portability, increased functionality, higher performance, and lower costs. This has revolutionized the world of computing, moving from the era of vacuum tubes occupying large dedicated rooms to tables and now to mobile computing in our hands. With the advent of famous Mead and Convertex in 1979, both education and research in VLSI rapidly spread among leading Indian academic and research organizations. VLSI design-related study and R&D work was initiated in early 1980s at CSIR-CD. Subsequently, it took the lead and initiative along with the Department of Electronics in establishing several VLSI design centers across the country in 1986-87. An 8-bit binary counter was designed and fabricated in 82 using 5 micrometer in-house NMOS technology. Several controllers and microprocessors for various applications have been developed since then at IC Design Group of CSIR-CD. With the onset of liberalization in the country in 1990, Department of Electronics along with CSIR-CD and few of the IITs undertook to proliferate VLSI design-related activities across the country by formulating the first special manpower development project in 1996. This resulted in attracting many multinational design companies to the country from early 1990 onwards, thereby increasing employment opportunities and creation of VLSI design services sector in India. Currently, CSIR-CD is working in the area of VLSI architectures, computer vision, signal processing, analog and mixed signal circuits, sensor interface electronics, SoC design, and hardware software core design. In smart camera system, CSIR-CD has developed motion detection, focus region extraction, and object tracking using PTZ camera. Also, a system has been developed for haptic rendering of facial expressions for happy, surprise, anger, and sad to aid the visually handicapped. In the area of analog mixed signal design, CSIR-CD has the capability of designing, simulating, and characterizing the mixed signal chips. Several data converters and conditioning circuits have been developed over the past 10 years. Subsequently, the chips have been used in the development of various MEMS sensor modules for both in-house and commercial. Pressure sensor, accelerometer, and gyroscope. Portable spectrophotometer has been developed for qualitative and quantitative assessment of analytes for biochemical applications. The system has been developed in collaboration with BITS Pilani for the detection of arsenic in water samples. A similar system has been developed in collaboration with CSIR IHBT for detection of catechins in tea. The instrument is simple to use, lightweight, and can run either on power adapter or rechargeable batteries. With a volume dimension of 540 cc, it is an excellent choice for rapid detection of bio or chemical analytes in laboratory or field applications.